work has caught the attention of TheGrio.com, a division of NBC News. And for 9 years, he has been voluntarily providing free health care to Detroit's uninsured and underprivileged. And that unselfish work has landed him among The Grio's top 100 history makers in the making.
I'm going to recheck the blood pressure.
It was 2002 when Dr. Eugene Sawyer's dream to provide free health care became a reality. Along with his church, Second Grace United Methodist on Detroit's west side, he and one nurse manned an on-site clinic in the basement. 4 years later, in 2006, he expanded his mission, opening the Juanita Reeves Free Clinic, located in the Joy Southfield Community Center.
The community, along with the church, got together, raised the necessary funding to build this clinic, which is a de novo clinic from the ground up. This was an empty parking lot.
The clinic provides free, comprehensive primary care to this West Side Detroit's poor and uninsured.
In fact, all of our providers are volunteers.
That's every person that works at the clinic, including Dr. Sawyer. Last year, they treated a jaw-dropping 4,500 patients managing various chronic diseases, as well as cancer screenings, dental, eye, foot, and gynecological care, even providing needed medications. The response from patients, enormous gratitude.
Many times we heard from people who said that if not for this clinic, they would be dead, that we saved their lives.
As medical director, Dr. Sawyer has a wish list for the clinic. Although it provides outstanding care at the primary level, the need is great for expanded care from specialists in general surgery and orthopedics. He estimates merely one or two volunteer doctors a year could fulfill the need. So if you'd like to help and read more about Dr. Sawyer's clinic and honor from TheGrio.com, head on over to the homepage of ClickOnDetroit.com and scroll down to the Black History Month section. I'm Rhonda Walker. Back to you.